Lakini kumbuka kwamba nilikuwa nimekujuza kwamba tume ya maadili ya kupambana na ufisadi nchini EACC imemkamata aliyekuwa waziri wa utalii Najib Balala na pia aliyekuwa katibu katika wizara ya utalii Leah Guyo. Kwa hivyo kwa sasa, mtazamaji, nataka tuelekee katika mahakama ya Malindi ambapo washukiwa hao wanasubiri kufunguliwa mashtaka, na mpiga picha wetu Waina yuko kule tayari. Hebu tusikize mawili matatu, tusikie jamani ni mwelekeo na hatma yao ni gani.
As has been clearly stated in the judiciary guidelines on bail and bond at clause 410, that burden under the standard must be reflected in a cogent, specific evidence in an affidavit by the investigating officer, and that mere allegations or suspicions would be insufficient to affect the court's discretion. And of course, given the time chosen by the prosecution to come to court, it would be practical for the court to call for and consider a bail report before the liberty of the accused persons is given or denied by this court. I wish to summarize that the discretionary factors are well established in a rich lineage of judicial precedents. Which is captured in the Roman Republic, Exodus Public Process, 14 numbers, 2014 in Hitler. Cited with approval by the Court of Appeal in Moses Kasaine Leno Kulal.
Yes, counsel, just state the principles in summary.
Yes, I am not reading them out. I am simply citing it with your written permission. Thank you.